Well, good morning and get ready for another Sales Energizer tip of the day. And I want to share something really special with you today because it's Wednesday and people are, you know, getting a little up or getting a little down. And I want to teach you something a little philosophical. I call it the law of even Steven, that everything seems to always even out. And it does. You know this law as coincidences. But really what it is there's enough, when you give enough value out there in the world, something's gonna come back to you. Give you an example. So yesterday I had a pretty awful day. I was just in a mood to cold call, and it was just an awful day of cold calling. 60 or so dials, maybe a dozen contacts of real conversations, no leads, and it was just, you know, that kind of a day. But you know what also happened yesterday? Three or four calls, inbound calls from past customers or people I've known or people who've seen me in the past asking for stuff, asking to give me stuff, and me being available to receive. That didn't just happen by chance. See, what happens is when you, like Bob Berg says, the go-giver, you know, you give a lot, but here's what, don't expect to receive from the person that you're giving. But totally expect to receive from the universe. It's the law of even Steven. When you create enough value, real value, life-changing value, the value of like, would you be willing to pay me $20 if I were to give you $100? I got a $100 bill. I'm selling this $100 bill for 20 bucks. That kind of value. When you create value out and put it out anywhere, it creates a vacuum in the universe that has to be filled because of the law of even Steven. See, it's dependent on you. You will receive commensurate to how much you give. So make today your biggest give day and watch what happens. You do that and there ain't no problem with your career and success and your future. You're the best. I'm the Deej. Let's go get them today.